Hello everyone, welcome to the beautiful Staten Island. I'm with SI Yachts and HCB. Today we are on board a custom brand new 42 Lujo. We're actually on our way to go deliver this to the client. This will be the second time he's seeing it, but I want to show you some of the pretty cool features. First, you'll notice we did quad 450 Mercury Racing engines. It's in the skyhook feature right now. That's going to hold us in place. It's great if you want to film a video and show off the boat. We also did, for the first time ever, a custom bench seat in a 42 Lujo. Some of you might recognize this from the 53 Sueños. We actually got the idea from that and brought it into the 42 for the first time ever. And you also notice all the teak. We did pretty much full teak on this boat, as well as a brand new option, a custom teak cockpit table. We also have a sunshade on this boat, one of the first times we've done that on a 42, as well as a cockpit shower. The summer kitchen here, you'll know, is loaded with storage, as well as a freezer drawer here. Use that as a refrigerator or a freezer. This particular client went with a custom drop-in Nespresso machine for his espresso martinis. You could also do a grill there if you wanted to. Sink here. These are also designed to be cutting boards. This guy won't be doing much fishing, but if that's how you wanted to use your boat, you certainly can. You also have freezer plates in these storage bins here. You'll notice the camel color upholstery with the diamond stitching. That is blue color match stitching to the hull of the boat. You'll also notice the underside of the hard top is color matched. That's also great for reducing glare. Up here at the helm, we went with a lot of carbon fiber. Carbon fiber steering wheel, carbon fiber helm pod there, obviously the Mercury binnacle with the Mercury joystick, triple Garmin displays there, pretty interchangeable Mercury display above. As always, Frigid Rigid has the side step boxes in our hull, great for stepping up when you get to a raised dock, or putting some shoes or a 12-pack of beer, whatever floats your boat, pun intended. Let's move towards the bow. Large cabin down below. Come schedule your appointment and I'll show you that at another time. We also have a conformed lounge seat here. This is great, really hugs you in place. And you'll also have the bow lounge area. These two are snappable cushions. This table will raise up electronically. That also has teak on it. Really sets the mood if you want to sit on the bow for some cocktails at the sunset. Schedule your appointment with me, Forrest Anderson at SI Yachts. We'll custom order your HCB.